It's 9 p.m. on the SL grid. That's in Pacific time, don't you know? And the sim's filling up with avatars, and they're all coming here for my show. And the sim's starting to feel the pressure now, but they keep rezzing it anyway. With a thousand brim hair and the bling everywhere, sims, none of us are gonna stay. Man, we need something that can entertain. 'Cause I can't barely move, and the sim's probably doomed, and I'm trying to log in again. So a Linden shows up and yell, what the hell's wrong with this sim? And the Linden replies in a voice so, so snide, well, you're all wearing too many prims. He yelled, you blame us all for your troubles, and sometimes they may even be true. But I damn well know that this sim's gonna blow. With 10 million scripts here, you're all screwed. Well, the sim's been reset for the 100th time. I don't really see what good it does. 'Cause with 99 souls all out of control, the sim's shutting down just because. By the time I logged in again, the Lindens had all returned home. But that's really okay, there was nothing to say before the damn sim went back down. Prim furry who seems in a hurry for the sim's early demise. And the owner cries out, I paid for this, as he tries to find out what is wrong. I just give him a nod in for the night long, 'cause that's the end of my song. Play us a song, you foolish man. We need something that can entertain. 'Cause I can't barely move, and the sim's probably doomed, and I'm not gonna log in again.
it's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. A regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. La 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 la. John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke or to light up your smoke. But there's some place that he'd rather be.